Well, that's one of the best defensive backhand lobs you will ever see.
How frustrating playing against Gael Monfils. Goffin put in probably the best backhand we've seen in the match. This down the line one, they're right into the corner, and he's got one of the best backhands out there. And Goffin then basically tumbling over as he was trying to defend this short forehand put away.